The storm has already crossed islands in the southeastern Caribbean, bringing violent winds, intense rainfall, and a life-threatening storm surge. Hurricane Beryl ripping off doors, windows, and roofs in homes. Officials in Grenada say at least one person is dead, and they are working to see if there are any more casualties.
Tonight, authorities say a dam in the small city of Manawa has been breached. People downriver are evacuating tonight. The National Weather Service says floodwaters breached the dam around 1:45 this afternoon. The agency says about 5 inches of rain fell in just a few hours today. Emergency shelters have been set up. Manawa is about 55 miles west of Green Bay. The city says it's closed roads leading into the community. It's not immediately clear, though, how many people have been evacuated.
Right now, the Sicilian tourist island of Stromboli is on alert for a volcano eruption. New video shows the volcano spewing smoke and ash while lava is flowing into the Mediterranean Sea. The island's mayor has issued a stop to daily travelers to avoid a tourist overflow.
24 en dit sneeuw in die Kalahari. Wat 'n gesig.
Scars. Holy Jesus, I've never seen anything like this.
Bergendal to Op de Berg. It's just snow.
Sutherland, one of the coldest towns in the country. Fall is not uncommon in winter.
So. arrival of rain has now helped contain the worst of the fire. Authorities say it's too early to know how much damage has been done, but it's estimated between 30 and 50% of Jasper has been destroyed.
We begin with breaking news coming in from India, where dozens of people have been killed in landslides triggered by monsoon rains. Hundreds more are feared to be trapped under mud in the southern state of Kerala. Rescue operations have been hampered by a bridge collapse. The army has sent in 200 troops to help local emergency services. The National Weather Department is forecasting more heavy rain in the region.